Scriptures foretold of the Anointed One, Yeshua HaMashiach. The Messiah Yeshua came to call the people back to the truth of His Word and to follow that righteous path. Yeshua then called Jewish men to be His disciples, and after His death and resurrection, those Jewish men told the world about the Jewish Messiah. Now, after 2,000 years, Beth Goyim Messianic Congregation has that same calling of those Jewish men, telling all people, both Jew and Gentile, about the proper ancient path, teaching the Route 66 King's Highway from Genesis through to Revelation, and how you need and can get back to the proper roots of the faith and a closer walk with God. Now, let's hear the message.
Amen.
Amen.
Let's go get our blessing. Turn to the prophet Hosea. Hosea chapter 4, please. Hosea chapter 4.
Hoseas capítulo 4.
This is the 273rd taped message.
Este es el mensaje grabado 273.
This is called teaching.
Se llama enseñanza.
Teachings are very important.
Enseñanzas son muy importantes.
Hosea chapter 4. Hosea. When you learn something,
cuando aprendes algo,
it's very important to learn things properly.
Es muy importante aprender cosas apropiadamente.
The other night, Carlos was teaching Tristan how to do a little geometry.
La otra noche, Carlos estaba enseñando a Tristan a hacer geometría.
Tristan and geometry don't get along too well.
Tristan y la geometría no se lleva muy bien.
But geometry and many people don't get along very
pero
well.
La geometría no se lleva bien con mucha gente.
But if you want to go on to higher learning,
pero si quieres entrar en aprendizaje más alto,
you have to learn these building blocks.
Tienes que aprender estas piedras fundamentales.
The same goes with Adonai.
Lo mismo pasa con Adonai.
That we need to learn our building blocks to get to heaven.
De que tenemos que aprender nuestros ladrillos fundamentales para entrar al cielo.
Hosea chapter 4, verse 1 through 7.
Oseas capítulo 4, del 1 al 7.
Hear the word of Adonai, people of Israel, for Adonai has a grievance against the inhabitants of the land. There is no truth, no faithful love, or knowledge of God in the land. Only swearing and lying, killing and stealing and committing adultery. They break all bounds with one blood crime following another. Therefore the land mourns, and everyone living there languishes. Wild animals too, and the birds of the air, even the fish in the sea are removed. But no one should quarrel or rebuke, because your people are having a quarrel with the Kohen. Therefore, you will stumble by day, and the prophet will stumble with you at night. I will destroy your mother. My people are destroyed for want of knowledge. Because you rejected knowledge, I will also reject you as a Kohen for me, a priest. Because you forgot the Torah of your God, I will also forget your children. The more they increase in number, the more they sinned against me, I will change their glory into shame. Amen?
Amen. Amen.
Let's look at verse 6, please.
Vamos a ver el versículo 6.
My people are destroyed for want of knowledge. Because you rejected knowledge, I will also reject you as Cohen, as a priest for me. Because you forgot the Torah of your God, I will also forget your children. Amen?
Amen.
Does this seem like a happy God?
Esto se ve como un como Dios que está alegre.
He's not just mad at you.
Él no solamente está enojado contigo.
He's not just going to take it out on you.
Él no solamente te lo va a pedir a ti.
And he's going to take it out on you and your children.
Él va a
desquitárselo.
Desquitárselo, no solamente contigo, pero con tus hijos.
But Adonai says, my people perish.
Pero Adonai dice, mi pueblo muere.
Then a question must be asked.
Pues entonces la pregunta debe ser preguntada.
Who is my people?
¿Quiénes son mi pueblo?
Is this only for the ancient people of Israel?
¿Esto solamente son para los antiguos de Israel?
Or is this even more for us today?
¿O esto es hasta más para nosotros están hoy?
Is this for all people in the world?
¿Esto es para todo el pueblo del mundo?
Whether you're a Jew or a Gentile?
Aunque seas judío o gentil.
Because if you call yourself a believer in Messiah,
porque si tú te llamas un creyente en el Mesías,
then this is for you.
Bueno, entonces esto es para ti.
If you call yourself a follower of Messiah, this is for you.
Si tú te llamas un seguidor del Mesías, esto es para ti.
And even if you're a Jew who doesn't know your Messiah just yet,
y hasta si eres un judío que no conoces a tu Mesías todavía,
this is for you.
Esto es para ti.
Look at verse 6 again, please.
Mira el versículo 6 otra vez.
My people are destroyed for want of knowledge because you rejected knowledge. I will also reject you as Cohen for me. Because you forgot the Torah of your God, I will also forget your children. Amen.
Amen.
See, when you reject the word of truth,
ve, cuando tú rechazas la palabra de verdad,
when you reject that we have to follow Scripture,
cuando tú rechazas que nosotros tenemos que seguir las Escrituras,
as we were looking at the news just a moment ago,
mientras estábamos buscando las noticias unos minutos atrás,
there are many truths in the world, isn't there?
Hay muchas verdades en el mundo, ¿verdad?
There's the Brazilian truth.
Hay la verdad de los brasileños.
That they want to stand with Iran.
Que ellos quieren pararse con Irán.
There's the truth of Donald Trump thinking his hair looks nice.
Es la verdad de Donald Trump pensando que su pelo se ve bien.
There's the truth that some people think rap music is actually good.
La verdad que alguna gente piensa que la música de rap es buena.
See, there's different opinions, right?
Ve, hay diferentes opiniones.
There's an opinion that blondes have more fun.
Hay una opinión que las rubias tienen más diversión.
Or bald guys have more fun.
O los calvos tienen más diversión.
Or men with hair have more fun.
O los pelos, o los hombres que tienen pelo tienen más
but
diversión.
It's all opinion.
Pero todo es opinión.
But when it comes to your spiritual life,
pero cuando viene a tu vida espiritual,
there is only one opinion that matters.
Solamente hay una opinión que importa.
And that is his.
Y esa es la de él.
And you must and are required to follow him.
Y tú tienes y estás requerido de seguirlo a él.
Because when you reject his ways,
porque cuando tú rechazas sus caminos,
you are rejecting him.
Tú estás rechazándolo a él.
And if you say you want to follow Jesus,
si tú dices que tú quieres seguir a Jesús,
but you reject everything about him,
pero tú rechazas todo lo que se trata con él,
then you are not following him at all.
Pues tú no lo estás siguiendo nada.
The reason we forget,
la razón que nosotros nos olvidamos,
is either we forgot about it,
es o nos olvidamos,
or somebody lied to you saying you don't have to do that, right?
O alguien te mintió diciendo que tú no tienes que hacer
we're,
eso.
We're just going to teach you algebra without teaching you addition.
Solamente te vamos a enseñar la álgebra sin enseñarte la suma.
This is not going to work.
Eso no va a trabajar.
It's sort of like teaching Angel how to cook.
Es como enseñando a Ángela a cocinar.
This is not going to work.
Eso no va a trabajar.
He knows how to boil water well.
Yo sé hervir la agua.
But him and cooking, they don't get along well.
Pero yo y cocinar no nos llevamos. And eating.
But somebody lied to him.
Pero alguien me mintió.
That you have to learn how to cook.
Que tú tienes que aprender a cocinar.
Because what if there's no power?
Pero si no hay electricidad.
How are you going to microwave something?
¿Cómo tú vas a usar el microondas?
So it goes even further.
Pero va hasta más allá.
See, we're taking it light for a moment.
Lo estamos tomando medio leve por un momento.
But when it comes to your spiritual life,
pero cuando viene a tu vida espiritual,
and it comes to something that is eternal,
y viene algo que es eternal,
and somebody tells you you don't need something,
alguien que te dice que tú no necesitas algo,
from the scripture,
de las escrituras,
you need to question that not once but twice.
Tú tienes que cuestionar eso, no una vez, pero
and maybe
vez,
even a third time.
Y tal vez hasta una tercera
do
vez.
I really not need something from Adonai?
En realidad no necesito algo de Adonai.
Or is that person lying to me?
O esa persona me está mintiendo.
You know, some people will say, we're not required to follow those ancient things anymore.
Ve alguna gente que dice que tú no estamos requeridos seguir esas cosas antiguas más nada.
Why aren't we not required to follow those ancient things anymore?
¿Por qué es que no estamos requeridos de seguir esas cosas antiguas?
If God said we should do these things,
si Dios dijo que deberemos de hacer esas cosas,
then it should be that we are required to follow these things.
Pues debe ser que nosotros somos requeridos de hacer esas cosas.
Because if we forget the ancient paths,
porque si nosotros nos olvidamos de las sendas antiguas,
then Adonai said he's going to forget us.
Pues entonces Adonai dijo que nos va a olvidar nosotros.
How many people want to be forgotten by God?
¿Cuántas personas quieren ser olvidados por Dios?
No takers?
Ninguno.
No takers? You know, come on, you could live a good, happy life for 90, 100 years.
Tú puedes vivir una vida bien chévere por 90, 100 años.
But it's that next 100 to the next 10,000 that'll be difficult.
Pero es la próxima 100 a la próxima 10,000 que van a ser difíciles.
Look at verse 6 again, please.
Mira versículo 6 otra vez.
My people are destroyed for want of knowledge. Because you rejected knowledge, I will also reject you as Cohen for me. Because you forgot the Torah of your God, I will also forget your children. Amen?
Amen.
If we return back to his house,
si nosotros volvemos para atrás a su casa,
if we realize we made a mistake,
si nosotros realizamos que nosotros hicimos un error,
is the Lord going to say, no, I don't want you?
El Señor va a decir, oh, no, no te quiero.
No, no, you can't come back in.
No, tú no puedes entrar otra vez.
If you realize that you made a mistake,
si tú has realizado que tú has hecho un error,
that what you were doing was not of Adonai,
que lo que tú estabas haciendo no era de Adonai,
then he's going to say, welcome back home.
Él va a decir, bienvenido a la casa.
He's going to welcome you with open arms.
Él te va a dar la bienvenida con brazos abiertos.
He's going to say, welcome back, my daughter.
Él va a decir, bienvenido para atrás, bienvenida para atrás, mi hija.
Welcome back, my son.
Bienvenido para atrás, mi hijo.
Because you realized and repented and returned.
Porque tú realizaste, arrepentiste y volviste.
In Hebrew, we call that teshuva.
En hebreo, nosotros decimos eso y teshuva.
To repent and return.
De arrepentir y volver.
Everybody want to say teshuvah.
Quieren decir teshuvah.
We want to repent and return back home, Adonai.
Quieren arrepentirse y volver para atrás a la casa, Adonai.
Because with that there is restoration.
Porque con eso está la restauración.
And when things are restored to that original glory.
Y cuando las cosas son restauradas a la gloria original.
Now sometimes husband and wives we don't see eye to eye on things.
Ve, I guess a veces el esposo y la esposa no ven las cosas de la misma forma.
See, women look at things in many more shades of gray.
Ve, las mujeres ven las cosas en muchos más colores de gris.
Men, we look at things in black and white.
Nosotros vemos las cosas como blanco y negro.
It's either hot or cold.
Está o caliente o está frío.
But women say it's warm out.
Pero las mujeres dicen está
tibio.
But when we come to an understanding.
Pero cuando llegamos a un entendimiento.
Of yes, dear, it's warm.
Pero de sí, sí está tibio.
It's really hot, but it's warm. It's warm. But you don't fight over it.
Pero no vamos a pelear.
Things get restored.
Las cosas se restauran.
See, it's the same with coming home to Adonai.
Es lo mismo volviendo para atrás a la casa con Adonai.
When we come back to his ways.
Cuando volvemos para atrás a sus caminos.
When we realize that we made a mistake.
Cuando realizamos que hicimos un error.
And we ask for forgiveness from the king.
Y pedimos perdón del rey.
There is restoration of our lives.
Hay restauración de nuestras vidas.
And then we could take our rightful place in this royal priesthood that Peter talks about.
Entonces podemos tomar nuestro lugar en este sacerdocio real que habla Pedro.
He is talking about all us bringing out the word of Adonai to the world.
Él está hablando de nosotros traer la palabra de Adonai al mundo.
Because you are a product of the king's house.
Porque tú eres un producto de la casa del rey.
Because he is the king of the universe.
Porque él es el rey del universo.
Then you are part of the royalty.
Pues entonces tú eres parte de la realeza.
And you have a job to do.
Y tú tienes un trabajo que tienes que hacer.
But if you forget the rules of the house.
Pero si tú te olvidas las reglas de la casa.
Or, you know, you're going to be like Angel. I'm going to buy food every night.
O vas a ser como Ángel. Vas a comprar la comida todos los días.
But some of us like to cook.
Pero algunos de nosotros nos gusta cocinar.
A fresh burger on the grill is really good.
Una hamburguesa fresca en el sartén está bueno.
But when you return back to doing things Adonai's ways.
Pero cuando volvemos para atrás haciendo las cosas de la forma de Adonai.
Then there's this restoration that happens.
Pues entonces hay esta restauración que pasa.
And then you enter back in to the king's home.
Entras para atrás a la casa del rey.
And that we become teachers of the world.
Y nos hacemos de maestros al mundo.
Because you're showing the world Adonai's ways.
Porque le está enseñando al mundo las formas de Adonai.
People that see that and say, I want some of what you have.
Las personas que ven eso y dicen, yo quiero un poco de lo que tú tienes.
I want to follow that royal teaching that you're showing us.
Yo quiero seguir esa enseñanza real que tú nos estás enseñando.
See, how will the world that is lost,
¿cómo es que el mundo que está perdido,
how are they going to desire something of truth?
¿Cómo es que ellos van a desear algo de verdad?
If nobody is showing them.
Si nadie le está enseñando.
If we are not going out and showing them the proper path.
Si nadie le está enseñando el camino apropiado.
And teaching the proper ways.
Y enseñando las formas apropiadas.
How are they going to desire what we have?
¿Cómo es que ellos van a desear lo que nosotros tenemos?
See, when you are for Adonai.
Ve, cuando tú eres para Adonai.
You are set apart for His purposes.
Tú estás separado para sus propósitos.
But if you want to follow your own desires,
pero si tú quieres seguir tu propia concupiscencia
and your own ways,
y tus propios caminos,
then you're not being taught properly.
Pues entonces tú no estás siendo enseñado apropiadamente.
And in turn, you are not teaching people properly.
En vuelta, tú no estás enseñando a la gente apropiadamente.
Turn to Proverbs 22, please.
Proverbios 22.
Turn off the heat. Proverbs 22, verse 6, please.
Proverbios 22, versículo 6.
Mishlei, Proverbs 22, verse 6. Proverbs, Mishlei, 22, verse 6. Proverbs 22, verse 6.
Proverbios 22, 6.
Says it like this. Train a child in the way he should go, and even when old, he will not swerve from it. Amen?
Amen.
Let's come back to that again. Let's read it again. Train a child in the way he should go, and even when old, he will not swerve from it. Amen?
Amen.
For me and this house of the nations,
para mí y esta casa de las naciones,
it has been a most special holy day season.
Ha sido una temporada de día santo muy especial.
Adonai started bringing more and more people to his congregation.
Adonai empezó a traer más y más gente a su congregación.
And as people were growing in his ways,
y mientras la gente estaban creciendo en sus caminos,
I as his shamash, as his servant,
yo como su siervo,
I was very blessed.
Yo fui muy bendecido.
To see all my spiritual children,
de ver todos mis hijos espirituales,
growing in his ways this past few weeks.
Creciendo en sus caminos.
Now it was a very
semana pasada.
It was a very tiring holy day season.
Fue una temporada muy fatigante, cansada.
But every time I thought that I couldn't go one more step,
pero cada vez que yo no creía que ni dar ni un paso más,
the Lord would take me by the back of the neck.
El Señor me cogía por la. I'm sorry, I pictured a dog. me agarró por la parte, por el cuello, por la nuca.
And he would pick me up and fill me back up again.
Y me llenaba otra vez.
Because it has been most spiritually rewarding these past couple of weeks.
Porque la última semana ha sido bien, ha dado mucha recompensa.
Look at verse 6 again, please.
Mira el versículo 6 otra vez.
Train a child in the way he should go, and even when old, he will not swerve from it. Amen?
Amen.
Even though some of you are not young in age,
aunque algunos de ustedes no son jóvenes en edad,
you are young spiritually.
Son jóvenes espiritualmente.
For most of you,
para la mayoría de usted,
this has been your very first time of following Adonai.
Esta ha sido su primera vez de siguiendo a Adonai.
The first time that you were experiencing Pesach and the Feast of Matzah.
La primera vez que ustedes estaban experimentando con Pascua y la fiesta de panes sin levadura.
And you were experiencing Adonai's Moedim for the very first time.
Y estaban experimentando los días fijados de Adonai, los Moedim, por la primera vez.
And you were separating yourselves unto him.
Y se estaban separando a él.
And learning to commit your path to his path.
Y aprendiendo a cometer tu camino a su camino.
And as I saw people do this,
y mientras yo estaba viendo a la gente haciendo esto,
I saw their eyes beginning to open.
Yo empecé a ver a sus ojos a empezar a abrirse.
And some of the eyeballs were getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
Y algunos de los ojos se abrían más y más y más.
I actually thought Jackie's eyebrows were going to go up off her head.
Yo creía que las cejas de Jackie iba a levantarse de su frente.
I didn't think they could get any higher.
Yo no creía que podían alzar más.
But
alta.
It was a joy.
Pero era un gozo.
To see you experience the love of God.
De verte experimentar el amor de Dios.
To see her beloved king as he should be.
De ver a su amado rey de la forma que debe ser.
to follow in his footsteps.
De seguir en sus pisadas.
And this is what true freedom is all about.
Y esto es lo que es la libertad, en realidad.
To separate yourself from the world.
De separarte del mundo.
And to walk in Adonai's footsteps.
Y caminar en las pisadas de Adonai.
And then we were truly free from the bondage of this life.
Y entonces fuimos realmente libertados del cautiverio de esta vida.
To follow the law is not hard.
Seguir la ley no es duro.
It is a choice I enjoy.
Es una decisión que yo me regocijo.
To choose Adonai's path over the world's path.
De escoger los caminos de Adonai sobre los caminos del mundo.
To have true freedom in Adonai.
En tener libertad en Adonai.
Instead of the path of Satan.
En vez del camino de Satanás.
This is what true freedom is all about.
Esto lo es lo que es la libertad en realidad.
See, when you walk in his footsteps.
Ve cuando tú caminas en sus pisadas.
And there is joy in understanding him.
Y hay gozo y en entendiendo a él.
And then that love and that bond between you and heaven gets stronger.
Y entonces esa conexión entre tú y el cielo se junta más.
And it has been such a blessing.
Ha sido tan gran bendición.
For me to be part of what Yeshua is doing in your lives.
Para mí de ser parte de lo que Yeshua está haciendo en tu vida.
And what he's doing in this congregation.
Y lo que él está haciendo en esta congregación.
And I was watching people get stronger with their beloved.
Y mientras estaba viendo la gente ponerse más fuerte con su amado.
Look at verse 6 again, please.
Mira versículo 6 otra vez.
Train a child in the way he should go, and even when old, he will not swerve from it. Amen?
Amen.
Teaching your children your father's ways is vitally important.
Enseñándole a los niños las formas de tu padre es vitalmente importante.
See, when you learn his ways.
De cuando tú aprendes sus caminos.
When you follow in his footsteps.
Cuando tú sigue en sus pisadas.
You ever see a little like 2-year-old kid?
¿Tú has visto un nene de dos?
And he's walking behind his father.
Y está caminando detrás de su padre.
I'm going to do like daddy's doing.
Yo voy a hacer como papi está haciendo.
You ever see a father come home to a house in the springtime?
¿Tú has visto un padre llegar a la casa en la primavera?
And the kid comes bursting out the door. Daddy's home!
Y el nene viene corriendo cuando él empieza a entrar a la puerta y papi llegó.
This is what I saw with you during this holy day season.
Esto es lo que yo vi con cada uno de ustedes esta temporada de Día Santo.
Learning the Father's ways.
Aprendiendo las formas del Padre.
Walking closer with him.
Caminando más cerca con él.
Knowing what he desires is good.
Aprendiendo lo que él desea que es bueno.
And the reason we want to teach the children the proper way.
Y la razón que nosotros queremos enseñar a los niños la forma apropiada.
Because as we grow older.
Es que mientras estamos envejeciendo.
We will learn to stay on that narrow path.
Aprenderemos a quedarnos en ese camino angosto.
Because we as men.
Porque nosotros como hombres.
And women.
Y mujeres.
We like to walk on this path.
Nos gusta caminar en este camino.
We like to walk on that path.
Nos gusta caminar en este otro camino.
We like to do many different things.
Nos gusta hacer muchas diferentes cosas.
Instead of staying on the narrow path.
En vez de quedarnos en el camino angosto.
And as we get older.
Y mientras envejecemos.
We will truly know how to stay on his proper road.
Verdaderamente aprenderemos a quedarnos en su camino apropiado.
And on the other day of the seventh day of Hag Matzah.
Y en el séptimo día de Hag Matzah.
I asked each and every person in attendance.
Le pregunté a cada persona que atendía.
How did you grow closer with the Lord over the last 2 weeks?
¿Cómo es que durante las últimas dos semanas te has acercado al Señor?
But before we started.
Pero antes que empezamos.
We had to deal with a little person.
Tuvimos que tratar con una pequeña.
Luz. Let Pilar. Oh, she's feeding? Okay, well, Pilar can't do that. Okay. We had to deal with that little person in the hallway over there.
Tuvimos que tratar con esa pequeñita.
Because Ariel is my spiritual granddaughter.
Porque Ariel es mi nieta espiritual.
And Ariel was being Ariel.
Y Ariel estaba siendo Ariel.
She was wandering around.
Estaba caminando.
She was being so cute.
Estaba siendo tan adorable.
And she was being so adorable.
I just said that. Yeah.
And she was being a toddler.
Pero estaba siendo una pequeñita.
Getting in to everything.
Metiéndose en todo.
She was wandering everywhere.
Estaba caminando en todas partes.
Because the toddler only has toddler things on her mind.
Porque la pequeñita solamente tiene la mente de las cosas en la mente de pequeñita.
So we had to encourage our sister Luz.
So teníamos que alentar o animar a nuestra hermana Luz.
With some parenting tips.
Con ideas de padres.
See, we as the older people need to show the toddler.
Bueno, nosotros como los mayores tenemos que enseñarle a los niños.
That these are the things of Adonai.
Que estas son las cosas de Adonai.
And that this is his sanctuary.
Y que este es su santuario.
So the children must learn how to show respect to Adonai's sanctuary.
Para que los niños puedan aprender respeto para el santuario de Adonai.
Now I've had the beautiful fortune of traveling around the world.
Ahora yo he tenido la hermosa fortuna de viajar por el mundo.
Bringing the gospel to many different nations.
Trayendo el evangelio a muchas diferentes naciones.
When you go to other countries,
cuando vas a otros países,
there's no children's ministry.
No hay ningún ministerio de niños.
The children sit in service.
Los niños se sientan en el servicio.
And they are quiet.
Y se tan quieto.
They learn respect of the word of Adonai.
Y ellos aprenden respeto para la palabra de Adonai.
Or they will learn respect of the hand.
O ellos respetan la mano.
And they will follow that hand.
Y van a seguir esa mano.
As in Guatemala.
Como en Guatemala.
And the one child was acting up.
Un niño estaba actuando.
I've never seen a woman's hand move so fast in my life.
Yo nunca he visto la mano de una mujer moverse más rápido.
Wow! Wow, she was amazing.
Muy impresionante.
That was impressive. It was muy impresionante. It was impressive. But that kid shut up.
Pero ese niño se cayó.
And that kid did not act up the rest of the service.
Y él no actuó más nada el resto del servicio.
Now, was that child abuse?
Ahora, eso era abuso.
You know what child abuse is?
¿Tú sabes qué es abuso?
Is if she didn't do it.
Es si no lo hubiera hecho.
Because Adonai says, train a child up in the way that they should go, and they will never depart.
Porque Adonai dice que si enseñas al niño en su camino, pues no se alejarán.
If that child does not learn order,
si ese niño no aprende el orden,
and how to respect the things of God,
y cómo respetar las cosas de Dios,
then how is that child going to learn how to respect their teacher?
¿Cómo es que ese niño va a aprender a respetar a su maestro?
So the other day we were giving parenting tips to Luz.
So entonces el otro día estamos dando ideas de
lecciones de
what?
De ser padre, lecciones
de ser padre a Luz.
So that her mother could learn the word of Adonai.
Para que su madre podría aprender la palabra de Adonai.
So some of the older women have raised up to help Luz with the child.
So algunas de las mujeres más maduras han ayudado a Luz con la niña.
So we as parents,
bueno, nosotros como padres,
need to show guidance to the children.
Tenemos que enseñarle guianza a los niños.
So when they're small,
para que cuando estén pequeños,
they will know what is right and what is wrong.
Ellos sepan lo que es bueno y lo que es malo.
So that when they get older,
para que cuando ellos envejecen,
they will not depart from the words of Adonai.
No se alejarán de la palabra de Adonai.
So when they get older,
para que cuando ellos envejezan,
they will understand when the Ruach HaKodesh is speaking to them.
Ellos entiendan cuando el Espíritu Santo les esté hablando.
And they will understand when they have to make a decision.
Y entiendan cuando tengan que hacer una decisión.
See, when they're teenagers.
Ve cuando sean adolescentes.
And they're out there.
Y están allá afuera.
And they're at the basketball court or wherever.
Y están en la jugando basquetbol.
They're hanging out on the corner.
Están en el rincón.
They will understand the choice that has to be made.
Entiendan la decisión que tengan que hacer.
When the kids, some kids say, let's go pick on that person.
Cuando algunos niños digan, vamos a burlarnos de este.
Or let's go break windows at the old factory.
O vamos a romper ventanas en la vieja factoría.
They will understand how to make good decisions.
Ellos van a entender hacer decisiones buenas.
They will know how to listen to the Ruach HaKodesh when he is speaking.
Ellos van a aprender a escuchar al Espíritu Santo cuando él esté hablando.
And for many of us,
y para muchos de nosotros,
this has not happened.
Eso no ha pasado.
So we went into the world, right?
So nosotros fuimos al mundo.
We did things that we're really not proud of.
Nosotros hicimos cosas que no estamos muy orgullosos.
You know, when we were children,
cuando éramos niños,
we'd go out at night.
Salimos de noche.
We'd have a screwdriver with us.
Y teníamos un destornillador.
And we'd lift up the hood ornament. You put the screwdriver in and break it off.
Y rompíamos los figuritas de los carros.
And we would steal them.
Y nos las robábamos.
Or we'd go and do bad things to people's homes.
O hacíamos cosas malas a las casas de otras personas.
Because I wasn't listening to the Ruach HaKodesh.
Porque yo no estaba escuchando al Espíritu Santo.
He was speaking.
Él estaba hablando.
But I didn't understand what he was saying.
Pero yo no entendía lo que él estaba diciendo.
We did things that we were not proud of.
Nosotros hicimos cosas que no estábamos muy orgullosos.
Because while we were in the world,
porque mientras estábamos en el mundo,
we were following our hearts.
Nosotros estábamos siguiendo nuestros corazones.
And we were not following Adonai's will.
Y no estábamos siguiendo la voluntad de Adonai.
We did what we wanted to do.
Nosotros hacíamos lo que nosotros le daba la gana.
I know what is good.
Yo sé lo que es bueno.
We could do whatever we want.
Nosotros podemos hacer lo que nos dé la gana.
And the reason we did these worldly things
y la razón que nosotros hicimos estas cosas mundanas
is because we were not taught the proper ways of Adonai.
Es porque no fuimos enseñados las formas apropiadas.
See, when we were children,
de cuando éramos niños,
when we were this little,
cuando éramos así de pequeños,
were we taught the proper ways of Adonai?
Fuimos enseñados las formas apropiadas de Adonai.
Now the body says that we're under grace.
Ahora el cuerpo dice que estamos bajo gracia.
Right, I've heard this a lot from the Christian church.
Yo he escuchado esto mucho de la iglesias cristianas.
So if a child disobeys his parents,
entonces si el niño desobedece a sus padres,
can't the kid just say, I'm under grace?
El niño no puede decir, estoy bajo gracia.
I don't need to listen to you.
Yo no necesito escucharte a ti.
This is what many children are doing today.
Esto es lo que muchos niños están haciendo hoy.
They're not obeying their parents.
No están obedeciendo a sus padres.
So when I saw most of the congregation here,
entonces cuando yo vi la mayoría de la congregación aquí,
for Adonai's holy days,
para los días santos de Adonai,
I, as your spiritual parent.
Yo como su pariente espiritual.
That's my congregation.
Yeah, esa es mi congregación.
I was like, Lord, you do it. This is cool.
Yes, it's chévere.
I'll do the angel. You're so cool. Did it again. I'm gonna get like chained from Home Depot to fix these things.
You're so cool.
You're so cool. Hiya! Break the, look at that. You're so cool. I broke the chains of bondage. So each of you began to show true love for your Messiah.
So cada uno de ustedes empezaron a enseñar amor verdadero para su Mesías.
And his ordained ways.
Y sus formas ordenadas.
And it was an honor to be part of that.
Y era un honor de ser parte de eso.
Of watching you grow in his love.
De verte crecer en su amor.
Turn to the Gospel of Yochanan, chapter 14, please.
Juan, capítulo 14.
I'm going to come up with really good tallit clips. Industrial strength tallit clips. John 14, please. Yochanan.
Juan 14.
John 14. What's going on with these clips? John 14, verse 23 through 26.
Juan 14, del 23 al 26.
Says it like this. Yeshua answered him, if someone loves me, he will keep my word. And my Father will love him. And we will come to him and make our home with him. Someone who doesn't love me doesn't keep my words, and the word you are hearing is not my own, but that of the Father who sent me. I have told you these things while I was still with you. But the Counselor, the Ruach HaKodesh, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything that is. He will remind you of everything I have said to you. Amen?
Amen.
Let's take a closer look at verse 26.
Vamos a tomar una vistazo más cerca al versículo 26.
But the Counselor, the Ruach HaKodesh, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything. That is, he will remind you of everything I have said to you. Amen?
Amen.
Now the church loves to quote this.
Ahora la iglesia ama citar esto.
But they like to quote the first half of the sentence.
Pero le gusta citar la primera parte de la oración.
The Ruach will teach you everything.
El Espíritu Santo te enseñará todo.
But they don't like the second half of the sentence.
Pero no le gusta la segunda mitad de la oración.
That is, he will remind you of everything I have said.
Que él te recordará de todo lo que yo te he dicho.
Now, did they have the writings of Shaul just yet?
Ahora, por ahora, ¿tenían las escrituras de Pablo?
Did they even have the Acts of the Apostles just yet?
Tenían los Hechos de los Apóstoles.
Did they have Galatians yet? I've heard Galatians quoted quite a lot.
Tenían Gálatas citado.
So when Messiah was saying these things,
so cuando el Mesías estaba diciendo estas cosas,
what do you think he was talking about?
¿Qué es lo que tú crees que él estaba hablando?
See, the Ruach HaKodesh's job,
ve, el trabajo del Espíritu Santo,
is to remind us of the teachings of Yeshua.
Es recordarte de las enseñanzas de Yeshua.
Now, what are those teachings?
Ahora, ¿cuáles son esas enseñanzas?
Well, if Yeshua and the Father are one,
bueno, si Yeshua y el Padre son uno,
that might mean
eso tal vez significa
that Yeshua was part of writing the Torah.
Que Yeshua fue parte de escribir la Torah.
So if Yeshua is saying, I'm going to remind you of everything.
So, si Yeshua está diciendo que te voy a recordar de todo.
Oh, let's just read verse 26 again. It's so very good.
Oh, nada más que vamos a leer el versículo 26. Es tan bueno.
But the counselor, the Ruach HaKodesh, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything that is. He will remind you of everything I have said to you. Amen?
Amen.
So did Yeshua say, get rid of the Sabbath?
So Yeshua dijo, desarte de sábado.
Sunday is my day.
Domingo es mi día.
Oh, that, oh bravissimo. So when the Spirit said he guides me,
so cuando el Espíritu dice que él me guía,
and you are contradicting the words that Messiah taught,
y tú estás contradiciendo las palabras que dijo el Mesías,
how, dear child, are you getting guided?
¿Cómo es que, pobre hijo, estás siendo sido guiado?
See, if you do not have the words of Torah,
pero si tú no tienes la palabra de Torah,
the words that Yeshua wrote himself,
si, las palabras que Yeshua escribió él mismo,
then you're not being taught.
Pues no está siendo sido enseñado.
You're trying to do algebra without addition and subtraction.
Si está tratando de hacer la álgebra sin la suma ni la recta.
Or if you have a so-called spiritual leader,
o si tienes un supuesto líder espiritual,
that preaches from the pulpit, you don't need the Old Testament anymore.
Que predica del púlpito que tú no necesitas el Antiguo Testamento más.
We
nada.
Are the apostolic church and we only follow the New Testament.
Nosotros somos la iglesia apostólica y nosotros nada más seguimos el Nuevo Testamento.
That Old Testament, that is for the Jews. Ah. I'm getting pretty good, eh?
I can't do that in Spanish. Es el Antiguo Testamento.
I've heard a Spanish person do that. You can do it in Spanish. I've heard it many times.
Dios.
Dios. You know, if they says that you don't need these things anymore,
si ellos dicen que tú no necesitas cosas más nada,
how are you going to understand the teachings of Shaul?
¿Cómo es que tú vas a entender las enseñanzas de Saúl?
If you have not read Torah first.
Si tú no has primeramente leído la Torah.
If you have not read the Old Testament first.
Si tú no has leído el Antiguo Testamento
primero.
How
are you going to understand anything this rabbi from Tarshish is writing?
¿Cómo es que tú vas a entender ni pío de lo que el rabino de Tarsus está diciendo?
If you don't understand Torah first.
Si tú no entiendes la Torah primero.
Remember, Yeshua said these words.
Recuerda que Yeshua dijo esta palabra.
Before he went to the cross.
Antes que fue a la cruz.
He said, look at verse 23.
Mira el versículo 23.
And 24.
Y 24.
Yeshua answered him, if someone loves me, he will keep my words, and my Father will love him, and we will come to him and make our home with him. Someone who doesn't love me doesn't keep my words, and the words you are hearing is not my own, but that of the Father who sent me. Amen?
Amen. Amen.
See, when you have solid biblical teachings,
pero cuando tú tienes enseñanzas sólidas de la Biblia,
then we, as Adonai's children,
pues nosotros como hijos de Adonai,
then we know what love is.
Pues entonces en realidad nosotros sabemos lo que es el amor.
See, Tony might have a definition of love.
Ve, Tony tal vez tiene una definición del amor.
But I'm sure because he has gray hair.
Pero yo estoy seguro que como él tiene peli gris.
His definition of love is different than Stephen's because Stephen doesn't have gray hair.
Pero su definición del amor es diferente a Stephen.
I know my definition of love is drastically different than when I was a teenager.
Yo sé que mi definición de amor es diferente ahora de cuando yo era más joven.
I used to love money.
Me encantaba el dinero.
I used to love Lamborghinis.
Me encantaba el Lamborghini.
I used to love big houses.
Me encantaba la casa grande.
I used to love women.
Me encantaba las mujeres.
But now that I've gotten older,
pero ahora que he envejecido,
And the Lord came and found me.
El Señor vino y me encontró.
And I want to follow in his footsteps.
Yo quiero seguir en sus pisadas.
I no longer love the money.
Ahora no amo el dinero.
I no longer love the Lamborghini.
No amo el Lamborghini.
I love my wife.
Yo amo mi esposa.
She's shorter. So I've learned to love just her.
Yo he aprendido a amarla solamente a ella.
See, when we love
de cuando nosotros amamos,
the Lord more than other things,
el Señor más que otras cosas,
we understand what that narrow road means.
Nosotros entendemos lo que ese camino angosto significa.
Because we follow his teachings.
Porque seguimos su enseñanza.
We follow his example.
Seguimos su ejemplo.
But if we're putting things into our bodies,
pero si estamos poniendo cosas en nuestro cuerpo,
that are spiritually bad for us,
que son espiritualmente mala para nosotros,
then we start to swerve in the road, right?
Y empezamos a desviarnos del camino.
It's like texting and driving.
Es como jugando en tu teléfono y guiando.
You ever see somebody who's texting while driving?
¿Tú has visto a alguien que está jugando con el teléfono y conduciendo?
You know, you see them, they're not paying attention to the road that's ahead of them.
Tú ves que ellos no están poniendo atención a la carretera que está al frente de ellos.
If you're not following the things that are ordained by Adonai,
si tú no estás siguiendo las cosas que son ordenadas por Adonai,
then you're swerving from that road.
Tú estás pues desviándote de ese camino.
But if we are his children,
pero si nosotros somos sus niños,
then we've been need to turn around.
Pues nosotros tenemos que volver.
And this is what I was seeing over the last couple of weeks.
Y esto es lo que estaba diciendo durante la última semana.
I was seeing people have joy in his ways.
Estaba viendo las cosas tener gozo en sus caminos.
See, if you don't teach a child the proper ways,
ve, si no le enseña al niño su la forma apropiada,
why would the kid say, why should I honor my father and mother?
¿Por qué el niño no diría, por qué debo de honrar mi padre y mi
oh,
madre?
Oh, that's just my mother.
Oh, eso no más que mi madre.
Oh, and that's my new dad.
Oh, ese es mi nuevo papá.
Because my other dad couldn't love my mother anymore.
Porque mi otro papá no pudo amar mi madre más.
So, if they're divorced,
so, si están divorciado,
how can they show true love?
¿Cómo pueden enseñar el amor verdadero?
If mommy and daddy used to love one another,
porque mi mamá y mi papá se amaban los uno al otro,
how can that show true love to the children?
¿Cómo es que eso le puede enseñar el amor verdadero
then the kid
a los
says,
niños?
Why should I honor my mother and father?
Entonces el niño dice, ¿por qué tengo que honrar mi padre y mi madre?
I was talking to this guy Ryan the other day.
Estaba hablando a este tipo Ryan los otros días.
Now Ryan grew up in a Christian home.
Ahora Ryan se crió en un hogar cristiano.
And he went to a Christian school up until he was in high school.
Y fue a una escuela cristiana hasta que llegó a la escuela superior.
And he was telling me about this show he loves watching.
Y él me estaba diciendo de este programa de televisión que le ama, que le encanta ver.
He loves those reality television shows.
Le encanta los programas de reales de la televisión.
And he's watching the one about the actors who are in drug rehab.
Él estaba viendo acerca de los actores en la rehabilitación de drogas.
And there was this actor in there called Tom Sizemore.
Y hay este actor ahí que se llama Tom Sizemore.
And now he used to be a very good actor.
Ahora él era un actor bien bueno.
He even won the Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor.
Hasta ganó un Academy Award para el actor que soporta, apoya más.
And he made lots of money.
Hizo mucho dinero.
But he got hooked on drugs.
Pero se metió en la droga.
And now he lost it all.
Y lo perdió todo.
He had homes.
Tenía casas.
He had cars.
Tenía carros.
He had money.
Tenía dinero.
He had family and friends.
Tenía familia y amigos.
And he had all this while he was famous.
Y tenía todo esto mientras era famoso.
And now because he still wants this fame,
y ahora porque él todavía quiere esta fama,
he's in this celebrity rehab facility.
Está en esta facilidad de rehabilitación de famosos.
And they follow all the people around with cameras.
Y siguen a toda la gente con las cámaras.
So on the show the other night,
so en el programa la otra noche,
Tom is getting into a fight with this other actor.
Tom está empezando a pelear con este otro actor.
And Ryan was going on and on about how we got to this big fight.
Yeah, Ryan estaba hablando, oh, como que pelearon.
And he's starting to argue with the other actor.
Y empezó a argumentar con el otro actor.
And Ryan was enjoying this.
Y Ryan estaba gozando de esto.
He was enjoying watching other people's misery.
Él estaba gozándose en la miseria de otros.
What is this teaching us?
¿Qué es lo que eso nos está enseñando?
Now these shows are very popular in secular society.
Ahora en la sociedad secular estos programas son muy populares.
How could this so-called Christian,
¿cómo es que este supuestamente llamado cristiano,
get enjoyment in watching other people suffer?
Se podía regocijar en ver a otras personas sufrir.
Now this man has a 2-year-old son.
Ahora este hombre tiene un niño de 2 años.
So what type of values is he giving to that 2-year-old?
¿Qué clase de valores le está dando a ese nene de 2?
Oh, look at this guy. Look what happened to him. Ha, ha, ha.
Mira este tipo, mira lo que le pasó. Ha, ha.
See, if we're putting all this junk, this spiritual junk into our bodies.
¿Ves, si estamos poniendo toda esta basura espiritual en nuestro cuerpo?
Does this glorify God?
Esto glorifica a Dios.
But if, when we are teaching our children the proper ways of God.
Pero cuando le estamos enseñando las formas apropiadas de Dios,
then their children will turn out properly.
Pues entonces nuestros niños resultarán apropiadamente.
But if we are being taught properly as the parents,
pero si nosotros como padres estamos siendo enseñados apropiadamente,
then we will be able to show the other children what is good.
Pues entonces nosotros podemos enseñarle a los niños qué es lo bueno.
If we are learning how to listen to the Ruach HaKodesh,
si nosotros estamos aprendiendo a escuchar al Espíritu Santo,
then we will know what the truth is, won't we?
Pues entonces nosotros sabremos lo que es la verdad, ¿verdad?
See, many people say, I know the Spirit.
Ve, mucha gente dice, oh, yo sé el Espíritu.
I know when he talks to me.
Yo sé cuando él me habla.
There was this man called Rich Little in the 1970s.
Había este hombre que se llamaba Rich Little.
And he used to do all these voices.
Y él hacía todas estas voces.
He did over 100 different voices.
Él hizo más de 100 voces.
And if you closed your eyes,
y si tú cerrabas los ojos,
they did this test with him.
Ellos hicieron este examen, esta prueba con él.
Because he used to do all the voices of the actors.
Porque él hacía todas las voces de los actores.
Well, he'd do something like Jimmy Stewart.
Él hacía algo así.
Or life is like a box of chocolates. You never know which one you're going to get.
Oh.
And he would do all these voices.
Él hacía todas esas voces.
And they would have the actors say something.
Y ellos tendrían el actor que dirían algo.
And then Rich would say something.
Entonces Rich decía algo.
And many times the people could not tell the difference.
Y muchas veces las personas no podían decir, saber la diferencia.
And this goes even more for our spiritual lives.
Y esto va hasta más para nuestras vidas espirituales.
Because Satan has been at his job a long time.
Porque Satanás ha estado en su trabajo mucho tiempo.
And he knows how to mimic God.
Y él sabe hacer mimicar a Dios.
He knows how to fool people very well.
Él sabe engañar a la gente bastante bien.
So you have to learn how to listen to the Spirit.
So tú tienes que aprender a cómo escuchar al Espíritu.
Look at verse 26 again, please.
Ve versículo 26 otra vez.
But the counselor, the Ruach HaKodesh, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything. That is, he will remind you of everything I have said to you. Amen?
Amen.
See, people will say, well, the Spirit's going to teach me.
Ve, la gente dice que, oh, el Espíritu me va a enseñar.
Not unless you know how to listen.
No, al menos que tú no sepas escuchar.
Because it could be Jimmy Stewart trying to talk to you.
Porque puede ser Jimmy Stewart tratando de hablarte.
Because it's a voice that sounds like God.
Porque es una voz que suena como Dios.
But only change one or two words.
Pero solamente cambió una o dos palabras.
You know, when Messiah was being tested by Satan.
¿Tú sabes cuando el Mesías estaba siendo probado por Satanás?
Satan quoted exactly the words of Adonai.
Satanás citó la palabra de Adonai exactamente.
But you have to know the next line.
Pero tú tienes que saber la próxima
so
línea.
So you know what the answer is.
Para que tú sepas cuál es la respuesta.
But if you don't know the next line.
Pero si tú no sabes la próxima línea.
Then you will be fooled.
Entonces vas a ser engañado.
How many people are seeing this in Scripture for the first time today?
¿Cuántas personas también están viendo esto en la escritura por la primera vez?
Look at 26.
Mira el versículo 26.
But the counselor, the Ruach HaKodesh, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything. That is, he will remind you of everything I have said to you. Amen?
Amen.
How many people are seeing that for the first time today?
¿Cuántas personas están viendo eso por la primera vez hoy?
You know, read it a bunch of times.
Lo han leído un montón de veces.
But now, today, we're seeing it
with unveiled eyes for the first time.
Pero este día lo estamos viendo con ojos desvelados.
This is why we need to take our time and learn the words of Adonai.
Por eso es que tenemos que tomar el tiempo y aprender la palabra de Adonai.
Let's turn to the book of Titus.
Vamos al libro de Tito.
Titus. Tito. Hey, it's a Jackson Pop. Woohoo! Titus. Titus chapter 2, please.
Titos, capítulo 2.
Titus chapter 2, please.
Okay.
Titus chapter 2, please.
Tito, capítulo 2.
It's a very important part. You might not want to walk out. Titus chapter 2, please. We're going to read. Anybody got a page number in the complete Jewish book? 1490. 1492, Columbus sailed the blue. 1490 is chapter 2. Titus. You get anything today, Luz?
¿Estás aprendiendo algo, Luz?
Chapter 2, verse 1 through 8. Everybody got it?
Capítulo 2, versículo del 1 al 8.
But you, explain what kind of behavior goes along with sound teaching. Tell the older men to be serious, sensible, self-controlled, and sound in their trust, love, and perseverance. Likewise, tell the older women to behave the way people leading a holy life should. They shouldn't be slanderers or slaves to excessive drinking. They should teach what is good, thus training the younger women to love their husbands and children, to be self-controlled and pure, to take good care of their homes and submit to their husbands. In this way, God's message will not be brought into disgrace. Similarly, urge the young men to be self-controlled, and in everything set them an example yourself by doing what is good. When you are teaching, have integrity and be serious. Let everything you say be so wholesome that an opponent will be put to shame because he will have nothing bad to say about us. Amen?
Amen.
Let's look at verse 2 and 3, please.
Vamos a ver el versículo 2 y 3.
Tell the older men to be serious, sensible, self-controlled, and sound in their trust, love, and perseverance. Likewise, tell the older women to behave the way people leading a holy life should. They shouldn't be slanderers or slaves to excessive drinking. They should teach what is good. Amen?
Amen.
What is good teachings in his eyes?
¿Qué son buenas enseñanzas en sus ojos?
Well, he didn't say anything about the men drinking.
Él no dijo nada de los hombres bebiendo.
That's great, because I love drinking.
Eso es bueno, porque a mí me encanta beber.
But people will do that.
Pero la gente hace eso.
People say, well, he didn't say it, so I guess it's good.
So la gente dice, oh, pero él no lo dijo, so es bueno.
But then I would ask the next question.
Pero entonces pregunto la próxima pregunta.
What is self-control?
¿Qué es el dominio propio?
What does self-control mean to Adonai?
¿Qué significa el dominio propio a Adonai?
I shouldn't eat that next donut.
Yo no debo de comer la próxima.
I've already
donut.
Had one.
Ya he tenido una.
Dozen.
Docena.
Is that self-control? One might say yes.
What?
One might say that's self-control, but eating only one dozen.
Algunos dicen que comiendo solamente una docena es autocontrol.
But I would say no, it's not.
Pero yo digo que no.
Self-control would be eating one donut.
El autocontrol sería de comer solamente una dona.
Particularly a Boston cream.
En particular, una Boston cream.
So, well, if you're going to eat, you might as well eat well.
If it's only going to be one.
But what does self-control mean to him?
¿Pero qué es lo que significa el autocontrol?
If we're trying to teach the older men what self-control is, what do we mean?
Si estamos tratando de enseñar lo que es el autocontrol a los hombres más mayores, ¿qué es lo que el autocontrol significa?
Now, if you've grown up following Jehovah's ways,
ahora, si tú has sido criado siguiendo las formas de Jehová,
you may not understand what Saul is talking about.
Tal vez tú no entiendes lo que Saulo está hablando.
Because you've only been following this way.
Porque solamente estás siguiendo este camino.
But when you're coming out from the world,
pero cuando estás saliendo del mundo,
like this new congregation that Saul is talking to,
como esta nueva congregación quien Saulo le está hablando,
he is guiding them into what the proper way of Adonai is.
Te está guiando en la forma que es apropiada en Adonai.
Saul is talking to these older men.
Saul está hablando a estos hombres mayores.
And who should know what Adonai's ways are?
Que deben saber lo que son las formas de Adonai.
But he's encouraging them.
Pero él está dando aliento.
To stay on the proper path.
Que se queden en el camino correcto.
You know, how did these men get old in the first place?
¿Cómo es que esos hombres envejecieron en la primera forma?
See, when you get old, you get this gray hair.
Pero cuando envejeces, tú recibes esa, esos grises.
Generally, you don't get gray hair when you're a child.
Generalmente, tú no recibes el pelo gris cuando eres un niño.
And when you get older, you start to realize things better.
Y cuando tú te envejeces, tú empiezas a realizar las cosas mejor.
Because it comes with experience.
Porque viene con la experiencia.
And experience then will teach you the things to go.
Y la experiencia te enseña las cosas de que puedas ir.
Because as you grow older,
porque mientras envejeces,
Adonai will allow you to go through some tests.
Adonai te va a permitir que tú pases pruebas.
So that you will learn how to be one of these older men of virtue.
Para que tú puedas aprender a ser uno de estos hombres mayores de virtud.
See, when you follow Adonai's ways,
de cuando tú sigues las formas de Adonai,
you learn how to get past these tests as they get more difficult.
Tú aprendes a pasar estas pruebas cuando se ponen más difíciles.
Because you were taught his ways,
porque fuiste enseñando
and
sus
now
formas,
you put them into practice.
Y ahora la pones en práctica.
See, when you're growing up as a child,
de cuando tú estás creciendo cuando eres niño,
and we're trying to talk to the young men about marriage,
y está tratando de hablarle a los hombres más jóvenes del matrimonio.
They sort of get it.
Ellos más o menos lo entienden.
But they're clueless.
Pero no tienen idea.
Because they're not married yet.
Porque no están casados todavía.
But then when they get married,
pero entonces cuando se casan,
they put these things into practice.
Ellos ponen estas cosas en práctica.
And they start to learn greater ways.
Y empiezan a aprender las formas más grandescas.
An interesting thing was said the other day.
Una cosa muy interesante fue dicha los otros días.
This woman was talking to me about her husband.
Esta mujer me estaba hablando de su esposo.
And this man said, I don't know what she's talking about.
Y este hombre dijo, yo no sé ni lo que ella habla.
She was talking about something and the guy was clueless.
Y ella estaba hablando de algo y el hombre no tenía ni idea.
Because he doesn't live in the real world.
Porque no vive en la... en el mundo real.
Because the man does not follow Messiah.
Porque el hombre no sigue a Mesías.
And he was saying that I'm here to steal all the money.
Él estaba diciendo que yo estoy aquí para robar todo el dinero.
I am so wealthy.
Yo soy tan rico.
All those rabbis are wealthy.
Todos esos rabinos son ricos.
The man didn't realize that I have two full-time jobs.
El hombre no realiza que yo tengo dos.
I have my secular job.
Trabajos de tiempo completo. Yo tengo
and then I have this full-time and a half job.
Yo tengo este, mi trabajo secular y este que es tiempo completo y medio.
But he didn't know the things of Adonai.
Y, pero él no conoce las cosas de Adonai.
And people will speak about things they don't know.
Y la gente habla de cosas que no conocen.
Look at verse 2, please.
Mira versículo 2.
Tell the older men to be serious, sensible, self-controlled, and sound in their trust, love, and perseverance. Amen?
Amen.
So when you quote these words to your children,
so cuando tú citas estas palabras a sus niños,
they will understand what it is when they go out into the real world.
Ellos van a entender lo que significa cuando salgan al mundo de verdad.
Because in the real world, people have their own ways of doing things, right?
Porque en el mundo de verdad, la gente tiene su propia forma de hacer las
some
cosas.
Some people will do things some ways.
Alguna la gente hace las cosas
another
de
person
una
will
forma,
do some things another way.
De otra forma, de otra manera.
That's why there's three lanes on the highway.
Por eso es que hasta hay tres vías en el expreso.
Some people that drive slow.
Algunos que conducen lento.
Some people that drive medium.
Alguna gente que conduce mediano.
And some people who drive like me.
Y alguna gente que conducen como
in
yo.
In the fast lane.
Y rápido.
The same way with the world.
Es lo mismo con el mundo.
That if you do not have Adonai's ways.
Que si no tiene los caminos de Adonai.
There's some people that are sort of Christians.
Hay algunos que son medio cristianos.
There are some people that are sort of believers.
Hay gente que son medio creyentes.
And there are some people that are followers of Messiah.
Y hay gente que son seguidores del Mesías.
Look at verse 3, please.
Mira versículo 3.
Likewise, tell the older women to behave the way people leading a holy life should. They shouldn't be slanderers or slaves to excessive drinking. They should teach what is good. Amen?
Amen.
The older women in the Lord,
las mujeres mayores en el Señor,
need to teach the younger women.
Necesitan enseñar a las mujeres
See, if you only drink this much, it's okay.
Si solamente tomas así un poquito, está bien.
But if you drink this much,
pero si tomas así
it's not okay.
No está.
No, that's not what he's talking about.
No, eso no es lo que él está hablando.
The older women are to show the younger women.
Las mujeres más mayores han de enseñar a las mujeres más jóvenes.
I want the older women to help our sister Luz out.
Yo quiero que las mujeres mayores ayuden a nuestra hermana Luz.
Because her family's so far away.
Porque su familia está muy lejos.
So why don't we help?
Pues entonces, ¿por qué nosotros no ayudamos?
You are women who know the Lord.
Ustedes son mujeres que conocen al Señor.
You are women who have raised children.
Ustedes son mujeres que han criado niños.
So impart some of this wisdom to our younger sister.
So pueden impartir parte de esta sabiduría a nuestra hermana mayor.
So that when you're dead and in heaven,
para que cuando tú estés muerta ni en el cielo,
Luz will now take your place as the older woman.
Luz puede tomar tu lugar como la mujer más mayor.
And her daughter will have grown up in the ways of Adonai.
Y su hija hubiera sido criada en las formas de Adonai.
And you will be teaching how to lead a holy life.
Y tú has de enseñar cómo has de vivir una vida santa.
But if we're just under grace,
pero si nosotros estamos bajo gracia,
well then what does this mean?
Pues entonces, ¿qué significa esto?
What is holy?
¿Qué es santo?
Holy underwear?
Santo.
Holes in your shorts? Pantalones Cortez with holes?
No. Hoyos en los calzoncillos?
If you're not following the ways of Adonai,
si no estás siguiendo las formas de Adonai,
how would you know what slander is?
¿Cómo tú sabes lo que es?
Difamar.
Difamar.
You'd say, oh, look at her.
Tú dirías, oh, mírala a ella.
Look what she's wearing today.
Mira lo que está poniendo, lo que tiene vestido hoy.
Don't you think that dress is a little too clingy?
¿No crees que ese traje es demasiado apretado?
Don't you think she's showing a little too much leg?
¿Está enseñando muchas piernas?
Or how about going to your sister?
O yendo a tu hermana.
Say you're distracting the rabbi with your skirt riding up to your butt.
Está distrayendo al rabino con la falda muy corta.
In a loving manner.
En una forma amorosa.
But you see what Shaul is trying to teach here.
Pero tú ves lo que Saulo está tratando de enseñar aquí.
But if you don't know Torah,
pero si tú no conoces la Torah,
if you don't know how to listen to the Holy Spirit,
si tú no sabes escuchar al Espíritu Santo,
because he's going to remind you of what Yeshua said.
Porque él te va a recordar lo que dijo Yeshua.
And Yeshua said that we should be holy.
Y Yeshua dijo que nosotros debemos de
and
ser santos.
And then he gives you guidelines of what holiness is.
Él te da guianza de lo que es santo.
There was this great discussion about who should be a teacher.
Hay una gran discusión acerca de quién debe ser un maestro.
What does Adonai say about who should teach?
¿Qué es lo que Adonai dice acerca de quién debe de enseñar?
And who should be teaching?
¿Y quién debe de ser, no, estar enseñando?
Are we to be teachers?
¿Hemos de nosotros ser maestros?
Well, let's see what Torah says about that.
Vamos a decir lo que dice la Torah.
Turn to Exodus chapter 24, please.
Éxodo, capítulo 24.
Exodus, Shemot, Exodus chapter 24, please.
Exodo 24.
Anybody got anything today?
Amen.
Jackie, your eyebrows are only halfway up your head today. I only got one amen. Did anybody get anything today?
Amen.
I can go for 6 or 7 more hours until you get it. We'll start in Genesis and then we'll end in Revelation sometime. Okay? Anybody got anything today?
Amen.
Oh, no. Remember, this ain't a Catholic church. You could sort of say amen.
You can sort it. Sort it.
At the proper times. Okay. We can't give free license here. You could get out of hand. 24. I'm going to try to get this thing up. Boy, you got a little one. This is ridiculous. No, forget it. 24, 1 through 12.
24, del 1 al 12.
To Moshe, Adonai said, come up to Adonai, you, Aaron, Nadab, Avihu, and the 70 of the leaders of Israel. Prostrate yourselves at a distance, while Moshe alone approaches Adonai. The others are not to approach, and the people are not to go up with him. Moshe came and told the people everything Adonai had said, including all the rulings. The people answered with one voice, we will obey every word Adonai has spoken. Moshe wrote down all the words of Adonai. He rose early in the morning, built an altar at the base of the mountain and set upright 12 large stones to represent the 12 tribes of Israel. He sent the young men of the people of Israel to offer burnt offerings and sacrifice peace offerings of oxen to Adonai. Moshe took half the blood and put it in a basin, the other half of the blood he splashed against the altar. Then he took the book of the covenant and read it aloud.
so that the people could hear, and they responded, "Everything that Adonai has spoken, we will do and obey." Moshe took the blood, sprinkled it on the people, and said, "This is the blood of the covenant which Adonai has made with you according accordance with all these words." Moshe, Aaron, Nadav, Abihu, and the 70 of the leaders went up. And they saw the God of Israel. Under his feet was something like a sapphire stone, pavement as clear as the sky itself. He did not reach out his hand against these notables of Israel. On the contrary, they saw God even as they were eating and drinking. Adonai said to Moshe, "Come up to me on the mountain and stay there. I will give you the stone tablets with the Torah and the mitzvot I have written on them so that you can teach them." Amen?
Amen.
Verse 12, please.
Versículo 12.
Adonai said to Moshe, "Come up to me on the mountain and stay there. I will give you the stone tablets with the Torah and the mitzvot and have written on them so that you can teach them." Amen?
Amen.
What did Adonai give Moshe, the rabbi, to teach from?
¿Qué es lo que Adonai le dio a Moshe, el rabino, que enseñara?
He gave him the stone tablets.
Le dio las,
and the Torah.
Le dio los mandamientos escritos en la piedra y la Torah.
And here he was to teach the people.
Y aquí había de enseñarle al pueblo.
What they're to know to be Adonai's children.
Lo que han de saber para ser hijos de Adonai.
He was going to teach them Adonai's ways.
Él iba a enseñar las formas de Adonai.
So that they would never depart.
Para que ellos nunca se alejen.
Well, many people say that they've departed.
Pues mucha gente han dicho que ellos se han alejado.
And that is true.
Y eso es verdad.
They did depart.
Ellos se alejaron.
And that's why a 2 or 3 day journey took 40 years.
Y por eso que una jornada de 2 o 3 días se convirtió en una de 40 años.
Because they did not follow the directions.
Porque no siguieron las direcciones.
If they had just listened to the teachings of the rabbi,
si ellos solamente hubieran escuchado las enseñanzas del rabino,
they would have only spent a couple of weeks in the desert.
Ellos solamente hubieran durado unas cuantas semanas en el desierto.
Many of them heard the words.
Muchos de ellos escucharon la palabra.
But just as that saying goes,
pero igual como ese dicho dice,
it went in one ear and out the other.
Entró por un oído y salió por el otro.
They did not want to follow the teachings of Adonai.
No querían seguir las enseñanzas de Adonai.
If they had just listened to Moshe.
Si ellos solamente hubieran escuchado a Moisés.
But they agreed to these teachings.
Pero ellos estuvieron de acuerdo con estas enseñanzas.
We'll agree to anything just to get us out of here.
Sí, nosotros estamos de acuerdo con cualquier cosa para que nos saquen de aquí.
And many of them,
pero muchos de ellos,
like us at BGMC,
como nosotros en Beth Goim,
after we experienced our first holy day here,
después que nosotros experimentamos el primer día santo aquí,
one of the main things that each and every one of you said,
una de las cosas mayores que cada uno de ustedes dijeron,
is that you felt robbed.
Es que ustedes se sintieron robados.
Your whole life, you felt that your spiritual leaders robbed you.
Tu vida entera, tú sentiste como si tus líderes espirituales te hubieran robado.
How many of you thought that you were true followers of Yeshua?
Como muchos de ustedes pensaron que eran seguidores verdaderos de
Yeshua. But now,
pero ahora,
after experiencing His holy days,
después de experimentar su día santo,
you said, "Now I realize what Satan robbed from me."
Ahora yo realizo lo que Satanás me robó.
And I'm going to follow what Adonai is going to give me now.
Y yo voy a seguir lo que Adonai me va a dar ahora.
Look at verse 7, please.
En el versículo 7.
Then he took the book of the covenant and read it aloud so that the people could hear, and they responded, "Everything that Adonai has spoken, we will do and obey." Amen?
Amen.
How does one become an older and self-controlled man?
¿Cómo es que uno se convierte en un hombre más anciano y más older and what?
Older and self-controlled man.
Oh, y de autocontrol.
If you follow the words of Adonai.
Si tú sigues la palabra de Adonai.
If you're taught the ways of Adonai.
Si eres enseñado la palabra de
Adonai. But only if you do that, you will become an older man.
Pero solamente si hace eso, se hace un hombre más anciano.
How does one become an older woman in the Lord?
¿Cómo es que uno se convierte en una anciana en el Señor?
How do you become good wives?
¿Cómo es que uno se hace una buena esposa?
By watching Desperate Housewives?
Viendo Desperate Housewives.
Is that how you become a good wife?
¿Así es que uno se hace una buena esposa?
Or should you learn by finding the ways of Adonai?
O debes aprender de, por encontrar las formas de Adonai.
How does a child know what respecting his parents is?
¿Cómo es que un hijo aprende lo que es respetar a sus padres?
If he first hasn't learned the words of Adonai.
Si primeramente no ha aprendido las palabras de Adonai.
That is the main reason that Adonai wants us to celebrate his holy days.
Esa es la razón, una razón grande de por qué Adonai quiere que nosotros celebremos sus días santos.
And the simple reason is this.
Y la razón simple es esta.
Lamb.
Cordero.
Or ham.
O jamón.
That's really the simple reason.
Esa es la razón simple.
Will you follow the lamb?
¿Vas a seguir al cordero?
Or will you follow the ham?
¿O vas a seguir al cerdo? Jamón.
Adonai is asking, will you follow his days?
Adonai está pidiendo si tú vas a seguir sus días.
To see if we will be diligent teaching our children.
Para ver si vamos a ser diligentes enseñando a nuestros niños.
Will you teach your children the proper path?
¿Vas a enseñarles a sus niños el camino apropiado?
Or will you teach your children the pagan path?
¿O le vas a enseñar a sus niños el camino pagano?
And it is truly amazing to see this account of Pesach.
Y es impresionante realmente de ver esta historia de Pascua.
That Adonai wants us to do this ceremony.
Que Adonai quiere que nosotros hagamos esta ceremonia.
Forever, so that we will teach our children.
Para siempre, para que nosotros podamos enseñar a nuestros niños.
How are children going to ask us about something if they've never seen it?
¿Cómo es que nuestros niños nos van a preguntar de algo si ellos nunca lo han visto?
Why do we eat ham on this day?
¿Por qué es que nosotros comemos jamón en este día?
Do you want your children saying that?
¿Tú quieres que tus niños digan eso?
Yes, on Resurrection Day we are eating ham.
Sí, en el día de resurrección estamos comiendo jamón.
Because the Lord has made it kosher.
Porque el Señor lo ha hecho limpio.
Could somebody please show me that in Scripture?
¿Alguien me puede enseñar eso en las Escrituras?
What should we teach our children?
¿Qué es lo que le debemos de enseñar a nuestros niños?
Turn to Deuteronomy chapter 6.
Deuteronomios capítulo 6.
Deuteronomy chapter 6, please.
Deuteronomio capítulo 6.
Deuteronomy chapter 6. Anybody getting anything today?
Amen. Amen.
Deuteronomy 6, verse 1 through 7.
Deuteronomy 6, del 1 al 7.
How do you show your children what is good?
¿Cómo es que tú le enseñas a tus hijos qué es bueno?
Now, how many people want to know what Adonai thinks is good?
¿Cuánto quieren saber lo que Adonai piensa bueno?
Amen?
Amen.
Amen? All right. Deuteronomy chapter 6, verse 1 through 7.
Deuteronomy 6, del 1 al 7.
Now this is the mitzvah, the laws and rulings which Adonai your God ordered me to teach you. For you to obey in the land you are crossing over to possess, so that you will fear Adonai your God and observe all his regulations and mitzvot that I am giving you, you, your child, and your grandchild, as long as you live, and so that you will have long life. Therefore listen, Yisrael, and take care to obey, so that things will go well with you, and so that you will increase greatly, as Adonai, the God of your ancestors, promised. You, by giving you a land flowing with chalav and devash, milk and honey. Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. Hear, Israel, Adonai our God, Adonai is one. And you are to love Adonai your God with all your heart, with all your being, and with all your resources. These words which I am ordering you today are to be on your heart. And you are to teach them carefully to your children. You are to talk about them when you sit at home, and when you are traveling on the road, and when you lie down, and when you get up. Amen?
Amen.
Let's look at verse 4 again.
Vamos a ver el versículo 4 otra vez.
Shema Yisrael, Adonai Eloheinu, Adonai Echad. See, when we sing that Shema each week,
cuando nosotros cantamos ese Shema todas las semanas,
do you now understand what you are agreeing to?
Ahora tú entiendes lo que estás diciendo que estás de acuerdo.
See, when you say those words,
ve, cuando tú dices estas palabras,
you are making a vow to Adonai,
tú estás haciendo un voto con Adonai,
that you are going to teach your children his ways,
que tú vas a enseñarle a sus niños, a tus niños, sus formas,
that you are going to give him your heart, mind, soul, and strength,
que tú le vas a dar tu corazón, alma, cuerpo, fuerza, mente, recursos.
That you are willing to be obedient to His perfect ways.
Que tú estás dispuesto a ser obediente a sus formas.
And that we are agreeing to verse 7.
Y estamos de acuerdo con el versículo 7.
Look at verse 7, please.
Mira el versículo 7, por favor.
And you are to teach them carefully to your children. You are to talk about them when you sit at home and when you are traveling on the road, when you lie down and when you get up. Amen?
Amen.
We need to teach this to our children.
Tenemos que enseñar esto a nuestros niños.
So that they learn how to be obedient to their teachers.
Para que ellos puedan aprender a ser obedientes a sus maestros.
But if we don't want to be obedient to our teachers,
pero si nosotros no queremos ser obedientes
then
a nuestros
you get
maestros,
the public school system.
Entonces tú recibes el sistema público de la escuela.
I didn't have to go through a metal detector to go to school.
Yo no tuve que pasar un detector de metal para entrar a la escuela.
If I ever saw somebody picking on somebody in school,
si yo vi a alguien que estaba burlándose de otra persona en la escuela,
if there are three or four people picking on one person,
si hay tres o cuatro personas burlándose de una persona,
I would come from behind them and tackle them.
Yo venía detrás de ellos y los tumbaba.
You want to have a fight, have a one-on-one fight, it's fair.
Si tú quieres tener una pelea, pues peleen uno a uno.
But this young girl who committed suicide,
pero esta niña que cometió suicidio,
if she had been taught the ways of Adonai,
si ella hubiera sido enseñada las formas de Adonai,
one, Adonai would have fought her battles.
Una, Adonai hubiera peleado su batalla.
Two, she would have had the best protection in the world.
Dos, ella hubiera tenido la mejor protección en el mundo.
And when you walk with God,
y cuando tú caminas con Dios,
He walks before you.
Él camina antes de
and
ti.
You will have the power of His ways.
Y tú tendrás el poder de sus formas.
But if we're not teaching our children these ways,
pero si no estamos enseñándole a nuestros niños
if you're teaching
formas,
children pagan ways,
si tú estás enseñándole formas paganas
or,
a tus niños,
or even if you're teaching your children the rabbi's ways,
o si está, le está enseñando a tus niños las formas de los rabinos,
we need to follow Adonai's ways.
Nosotros tenemos que seguir las formas de Adonai.
And as I saw most of you for the holy days,
y mientras los veías durante los días santos,
I saw a beautiful relationship beginning with you.
Yo vi una relación muy hermosa empezando con usted.
A courtship with the King of the Universe.
Una relación con el Rey del Universo.
And you were willing to leave that old life behind.
Tú estabas dispuesto a dejar esa vieja vida atrás.
And learn how to be a child of Adonai.
Y aprender a ser un niño, un hijo de Adonai.
And as you partook of the lamb at Pesach,
y en Pascua cuando comían del cordero,
and you followed in His ordained ways,
y seguía en sus formas ordenadas,
and as you were willing to be taught His ways,
y estaban dispuestos para ser enseñados sus formas,
I also saw an eagerness of everybody.
Yo también veía como una eagerness. Un entusiasmo de cada uno de ustedes.
I saw Jackie's eyebrow one go up.
Yo vi la ceja de Jackie una subirse.
And then I saw another go up.
Después la otra subirse.
And then I saw Elias go up.
Después vi la de
and
Elias.
I saw the other one go up.
Y la de
I was
Elias.
Like, this is great.
Yo dije, esto es grandioso.
Because they were falling madly, passionately in love with their Redeemer.
Porque ellos se estaban enamorando apasionadamente con su Redimidor.
But there were those that didn't come.
Pero habían aquellos que no vinieron.
There were those that didn't take time to come.
Habían aquellos que no tomaron el tiempo para venir.
There are churches in the world who say we don't need these things.
Hay iglesias en el mundo que dicen que no necesitamos estas cosas.
Or some that said I'm not good enough or clean enough to come.
O algunos que dijeron que yo no soy suficiente bueno o limpio para venir.
For those who didn't want to take part of the Pesach.
Para aquellos que no querían tomar parte de la Pascua.
Those are the ones that are missing out on this narrow path.
Aquellos son los que se están perdiendo este camino angosto
that Adonai has carved out for us.
Que Adonai ha hecho por nosotros.
See, the people were in bondage.
La gente estaba en esclavitud.
And they were leaving Egypt.
Y estaban saliendo de Egipto.
And all these things that we just mentioned.
Y todas estas cosas que acabamos de mencionar.
But they took the time to walk with
pero ellos
God.
Tomaron el tiempo de caminar con Dios.
They took the time to lead through the sea of surf.
Ellos tomaron el tiempo de irse por el mar rojo.
But just as many people start following the king.
Pero igualmente como la gente empieza a caminar con el rey.
They get to the other side of that river.
Llegan al otro lado del río.
And they start acting like brats.
Y empiezan a comportarse como
niños
malcriados.
We don't need to do those things.
No tenemos que hacer esas cosas.
Who does God think he is, God?
¿Quién se cree que Dios es Dios?
They don't want to follow the ordained ways.
Ellos no quieren seguir las formas ordenadas de Dios.
We're Americans, we do it our way.
Nosotros somos americanos, hacemos las cosas de la forma que nosotros queramos.
Oh, then you get a Muslim president.
Entonces recibe un presidente musulmán.
They think in their own sight, not in his sight.
Ellos piensan en su propio entendimiento, no en su entendimiento.
But the word worst part about that
Pero lo peor es,
is they start to teach other people this lie.
Es que ellos empiezan a enseñar a otras personas esta mentira.
That's why this year at BGMC,
Por eso que este año en BGMC,
I was so blessed to see many of you for all the feasts, not just Passover.
Yo fui muy bendecido para ver muchos de ustedes para todas las fiestas.
You know, there's some people we had guests here.
Tuvimos hasta invitados aquí.
We wanted to celebrate Passover.
Oh, queríamos celebrar la Pascua.
But then they go back to their Sunday church.
Pero entonces después regresan a su iglesia de domingo.
I don't understand that.
No entiendo eso.
Yes, we want to celebrate the Passover of Jesus.
Sí, queremos seguir la Pascua de Jesús.
But then we are going to worship on Sundays.
Pero después vamos a seguir sirviendo los domingos.
Ham or lamb?
Cordero,
the choice is yours.
O jamón. La decisión es tuya.
But look at, let's turn to Luke chapter 10, please.
Pero vamos a ver a Lucas, capítulo 10.
Luke chapter 10, please.
Lucas 10.
Home stretch. Oh, here's her. Here's the kitchen supply thing.
Nice.
Luke chapter 10, please. Anybody get anything? We're in the home stretch.
Man.
Only another 2 hours.
Lucas, capítulo 10.
We need more cushiony seats for your tukas.
Yes.
Everybody been cushioned now. All right. Luke chapter 10, verse 25 through 37.
Lucas, capítulo 10, del versículo 25 al 37.
37.
37.
The expert in the Torah stood up to try and trap him by asking, Rabbi, what should I do to obtain eternal life? But Yeshua said to him, What is written in Torah? How do you read it? He answered, You are to love Adonai your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, and with all your understanding. Oh, the Shema. And your neighbor as yourself. That's the right answer, Yeshua said. Do this and you will have life. But he, wanting to justify himself, said to Yeshua, And who is my neighbor? Taking up the question, Yeshua said, A man was going down from Jerusalem to Jericho when he was attacked by robbers. They stripped him naked and beat him up, then went off, leaving him half dead. By coincidence, a Kohen was going down on that road. But when he saw him, he passed by on the other side. Likewise, a Levi who reached the place and saw him also passed by on the other side. But a man from Shamron who was traveling came upon him, and when he saw him, he was moved with compassion. So he went up to him, put oil and wine on his wounds, and bandaged them. Then he set him on his own donkey, brought him to the inn, and took care of him. The next day, he took out 2 days' wages, gave them to the innkeeper, and said, Look after him, and if you spend more than this, I'll pay you back when I return. Of these three, which one seems to you to have become the neighbor of the man who fell among the robbers? He answered, The one who showed him mercy, who showed mercy towards him. Yeshua said to him, You go and do as he did. Amen.
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 Let's look closer at 26 and 27, please.
Vamos a ver más cercamente el 26 y el 27.
But Yeshua said to him, What is written in the Torah? How did you read it? He answered, You are to love Adonai your God with all your heart, with all your soul, with all your strength, and with all your understanding, and your neighbor as yourself. Amen?
Amen.
Oh, Messiah said, Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad?
Oh, Yeshua dijo, Shema Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad.
We are to do this.
Hemos de hacer esto.
But most Gentiles who read this,
Pero la mayoría de los gentiles que leen esto,
fail to understand that we are to teach the ways of Adonai.
Fallan de entender que nosotros hemos de enseñar las formas de Adonai.
Yeshua didn't say, well, what was written by Paul?
Yeshua no dijo, bueno, ¿qué fue lo que Pablo escribió?
What does the Holy Spirit tell you?
¿Qué es lo que te dice el Espíritu Santo?
Yeshua said, what is in Torah?
Yeshua dijo, ¿qué es lo que está en la Torah?
If we have been taught the truth as a child,
si hemos sido enseñado la verdad desde niños,
we know that Adonai loves all of his creation.
Nosotros sabemos que Adonai ama su creación.
And if you are a lover of Adonai,
y si tú eres un amante de Adonai,
and you follow his truth,
y tú sigues su verdad,
and a person in distress comes in your path,
y una persona con distress.
En destreza.
Toho?
Yeah.
If you come upon a person who is hurt,
si tú vienes a un adolorido,
and you walk by him,
y tú caminas al lado, de largo de él,
then you are not following Adonai's will.
Entonces, tú no estás siguiendo la voluntad de Adonai.
Because Adonai placed you there for that moment in time.
Porque Adonai te puso en ese momento ahí para ese momento en
el tiempo. Your duty as a follower of Torah.
Es tu trabajo como seguidor de la Torah.
To take care of that one that is hurt.
De cuidar a ese que está dolorido.
Because that one who is hurt is Adonai's.
Porque ese el que está dolorido es de Adonai.
Whether that person is a follower or especially if he's not.
Sea esa persona un seguidor o especialmente si no es seguidor.
Oh, I'm late for church.
Oh, estoy tarde para la iglesia. Tengo que ir para el circo.
You know? Oh, I'm going to become unclean.
Me voy a ensuciar.
I can't take care of that person.
No puedo cuidar a esa persona.
How would you bless your father more?
¿Cómo es que tú vas a bendecir a tu padre más?
Well, I was late for service.
Estaba tarde para el servicio.
Because I had to help in a car accident.
Porque tuve que ayudar en un accidente de carro.
I wouldn't care if I got blood on me.
No me importaría si me
coming here
ensuciara con sangre.
Because it's more important to follow and be a light to those who don't know.
Porque es más importante de seguir y ser una luz para aquellos que
to
no conocen.
To teach them the ways of Adonai.
De enseñar las formas de Adonai.
Or are we more worried about ourselves?
O estamos más nosotros preocupados de nosotros mismos.
We need to teach people the proper way.
Tenemos que enseñarle a la gente la forma apropiada.
Learning what the Ruach HaKodesh says to us.
Aprendiendo lo que el Ruach HaKodesh nos dice a nosotros.
But we first need to learn what the truth is.
Pero primero tenemos que aprender lo que es la verdad.
But if you want to do things in your own strength,
pero si tú quieres hacer las cosas en tu propia fuerza,
you're going to fail.
Vas a fracasar.
If you do not have God in your marriage,
si tú no tienes a Dios en tu matrimonio,
then you're going to fail.
Vas a fracasar.
If you do not let the Lord minister in your marriage, you are going to fail.
Si no permites que el Señor administre en tu matrimonio, tú vas a fracasar.
But if you let the Lord in your marriage,
pero si tú permites al Señor en tu matrimonio,
your marriage will be a success.
Tu matrimonio será un éxito.
But if you push him out,
pero si lo empujas afuera,
if you don't allow the Lord into teaching your children,
si no tú no permites al Señor en enseñar a tus niños,
then they're going to carry guns to school.
Pues entonces ellos van a cargar con armas a la escuela.
They're going to think it's okay to pick on somebody who can't defend themselves.
Ellos van a tener a pensar que está bien burlarse de alguien que no se puede defender.
Yeshua said he would send the comforter.
Yeshua dijo que él va a mandar al consolador.
To remind us of the things he said.
De recordarnos de las cosas que él dijo.
During his ministry here on earth.
Durante su ministerio aquí en la tierra.
The comforter is the Ruach HaKodesh.
El consolador es el Espíritu Santo.
And he reminds us of those who are children of Adonai.
Y él nos recuerda a nosotros que somos hijos de Adonai.
What he loves.
Lo que él ama.
Who is Yeshua?
¿Quién es Yeshua?
He is the King of the universe.
Él es el rey del universo.
Who is his neighbor?
¿Quién es su neighbor?
Who is his neighbor?
Vecino.
Those who live in his ways.
Aquellos que viven en sus caminos.
We need to be taught the proper ways.
Nosotros tenemos que ser enseñados las formas apropiadas.
So that we can teach others.
Para que nosotros podamos enseñar a otros.
Shema.
Shema.
How can we make disciples of all other nations?
¿Cómo es que nosotros podemos hacer discípulos de otras naciones?
If we don't know his teachings.
Si no sabemos sus enseñanzas.
Shema.
Shema.
It is not just to read the book.
No solamente leer el libro.
But it is proper to follow the book.
Pero es apropiado de seguir el libro.
Shema.
Shema.
We need to be self-controlled men and women.
Tenemos que ser hombres de autocontrol y mujeres de autocontrol.
Shema.
Shema.
Yeshua wrote the Torah.
Yeshua escribió la Torah.
Shema Yisrael.
Shema Yisrael.
We need to know the way so that we shall never depart.
Nosotros tenemos que conocer el camino para que nunca nos apartaremos.
Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu.
Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu.
Don't be like those who will perish for lack of knowledge.
No sea como aquellos que mueren por falta de conocimiento.
Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad.
Shema Yisrael Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad.
Let's not be like those who perish.
No seamos como aquellos que perecen.
Amen.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.
Well, just bow our hearts for a moment.
Inclinen nuestros corazones por un momento.
Thank you, Adonai, for your talking to us.
Gracias, Adonai, por hablarnos.
Thank you for taking the time to teach us.
Gracias por tomar el tiempo de enseñarnos.
Thank you for your word.
Gracias por tu palabra.
Thank you for your ways.
Gracias por tus caminos.
Teach us how to be older men and women.
Enséñanos a ser ancianos y ancianas.
That we may teach others.
Que nosotros podamos enseñar a otros.
That we may walk in the light.
Que podamos caminar en la luz.
That we may be echad with you.
Que podamos ser echad contigo.
If you're out there,
si estás allá afuera,
and you want to be part of Yeshua's kingdom,
y tú quieres ser parte del reino de Yeshua,
all you have to do is listen to the words.
Solamente tienes que escuchar las palabras,
and obey his commands,
y obedecer sus caminos,
and say a certain prayer,
y dir una cierta oración,
but mean it in your heart,
pero anhelarlo en tu corazón.
Say Yeshua,
dir Yeshua,
I want to come back to your home.
Yo quiero regresar a tu casa.
I am sorry for being disobedient.
Perdona mi desobediencia.
I want to learn of your ways.
Yo quiero aprender de tus caminos.
Can I come home?
¿Puedo regresar a la casa?
Say Yeshua.
Dir Yeshua.
Wash me.
Lávame.
Clean me.
Límpiame.
Make me something new.
Hazme algo nuevo.
That I may live my life for you.
Que yo pueda vivir mi vida para ti.
If you've done that for the first time,
si tú has hecho eso por la primera vez,
and you've truly meant it in your heart,
y tú has realmente anhelado esto en tu corazón,
then you are born again.
Pero tú eres nacido de nuevo.
But Yeshua said one other thing.
Pero Yeshua dijo algo más.
You must profess him before man so that he can profess you before his Father in heaven.
Tú tienes que profesarlo ante los hombres para que él te pueda profesar ante el Padre en los cielos.
And if you don't,
y si no,
he won't profess you before his Father.
Él no te profesará ante el Padre.
So if you've done that for the first time,
entonces tú has hecho eso por la primera vez,
and you've meant it in your heart,
y tú lo has anhelado en tu corazón,
then slip up your hand.
Solamente levanta la mano.
If you're on the internet, just click on the chat.
Si está en el internet, haga click en el chat button.
So we can pray with you.
Para que podamos orar contigo.
In your blessed name, I pray Yeshua.
En tu bendecido nombre oramos Yeshua.
Amen.
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 The Remnant's Call is a message from Beth Goyim Messianic Congregation in Fairview, New Jersey, USA. Beth Goyim is located right outside of New York City. Beth Goyim is a congregation where Jew and Gentile worship together as one people, following the Route 66 King's Highway, Genesis to Revelation, the only perfect word of Adonai. For more information on this end-time ministry and how you can get back to the proper roots of the faith and a closer walk with God, call 973-338-7800. Or check out our website, BethGoyim.org or HouseOfTheNations.org. Be with us live on the Lord's Day, Shabbat, 11 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, and live for Bible study, Tuesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Click on the On Air button. It is that simple. Remember, BethGoyim.org or HouseOfTheNations.org, 973-338-7800.
If you have not taken your first steps to be born again, just ask God's help. Remember, it's His loving grace that has come to find you. No one is worthy or able to reach God, but God can reach us, and He's reaching out to you now. Just open your heart and let Him in. His arms are open, and the blessing of salvation and eternal life are waiting for you. Don't let it wait any longer.
Shalom. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord lift His face and shine upon you. May the Lord be gracious unto you and give you His shalom.
The ancient Hebrew scripture foretold of the Anointed One, the Melech Yisrael, King of Israel, the Sar Shalom, Prince of Peace. Now, 2,000 years after the destruction of the Holy Temple in Israel, Jewish believers are once again telling Jew and Gentile about the Jewish Messiah, Yeshua HaMashiach, Jesus. Come out to Beth Goyim, House of the Nations, where Jew and Gentile worship Yeshua as one people. So it was in the beginning, so too shall it be in the end of days. Come out every Shabbat, Saturday, the Lord's Day, at 11 a.m. for Messianic worship and the Word from a truly biblical perspective. Once again, thanks again for tuning in to the Remnant's Call. In the name above any and all other names, Yeshua HaMashiach. Shalom.